Tasha never holds back in an interview. She's always telling more and more about herself, and now we know how she writes her music. And while we see more about her behind-the-scenes life on her MTV show, now we're learning more about the creative process that's made her the millionaire that she is. Turns out that writing music for her involves her boobs. She told the Daily Mail, "What I do is turn off all the lights, and I walk over to the piano naked. Then I gently lower myself and my boobs. They go on the keys, and I just let them tickle the ivories. They really just go crazy. You know, I took piano lessons for 12 years and was even a music minor in college, and my instructors never gave me this little piece of advice. For years, I was taught that I was supposed to tickle the ivories with my fingers. Now I know I'm supposed to just titty the ivories. I feel like I've been cheated. I could have been a millionaire pop star by now if I'd known this trick to creativity." All that being said, I did see her actually playing the piano with her fingers on the show, so this must just be part of the creative process. What do you think about Kesha sharing with us about how she uses her boobs to create music? Do you think it's more or less surprising than when she told us she was born with a tail? And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.